step by step, here's the savory way to make refreshing white sangria. Peel and core the pineapple. Cut the flesh into cubes. Cut the nectarines in half and remove the pits. Cut the halves into thin wedges. Put the fruit in a large carafe. Cover the fruit with white wine triple sec and lemon lime soda. Fill with ice cubes. That's it! So simple, so delicious. Your own white sangria.